This week on Revelations.
If there are mistakes, like you said, in the Bible, these are human mistakes and not from the original author of the Bible.
And how can the creator watch for mistakes to come in his book? Take Satan and God out of the equation and let Africans think as rational human beings. Do you know the Bible was given to us by our slave masters?
They were actually the users of the Bible.
What do you say? Yeah, Bible name by na yena na no no munim good or bad. Did they know say yena na no no munim so people are there why? And yet we can yell
no. Everybody has conscience.
No money don't know. We are doing that for the effort. Come here. Any money move one more God drive when you over and you switch to heaven. Say some way yana money na no munim catch go phone there. Go phone pay boy be any day. Embo no. We are living on earth, we are not living on heaven. Nobody can just say, be earthly relevant, heavily connected. Which heaven?
The only thing I can do to Tornado is to let Tornado have a feel of the Jesus.
How fool that Jesus?
GH1 TV.